Hawking theorized that the area of black hole would always increase or remain same but never decrease. In fact, the area would increase whenever matter or radiation fell into the black hole. Or if two black holes collided and merged together, the area of the final black hole would be greater than or equal to the sum of the areas of the original black holes. Now, entropy measures the degree of disorder of the system. Disorder tends to increase if things are left to themselves. Stop making repairs around the house and watch it collapse. A precise statement of this idea is known as the second law of thermodynamics. It states that the entropy of an isolated system always increases. However, if one has a black hole around, there seems to be a rather easier way of violating the second law. Just throw some matter with a lot of entropy, such as a box of gas, down the black hole. The total entropy of the matter outside the black hole would go down. So the observer outside must also consider the entropy of the black hole for the second law to hold. Because of the similarity of non-decreasing behavior between entropy and area of the black hole, a research student named Jacob Bekenstein suggested that the area of event horizon was a measure of the entropy of the black hole. This suggestion seems to prevent the second law of thermodynamics from being violated in most situations. However, there was one fatal flaw. If a black hole has entropy, then it ought to also have a temperature. Every body with a particular temperature emits radiation at a certain rate. If you heat something in a fire, it glows red hot and emits radiation. But bodies at lower temperature emit radiation too. We do not notice it because it's very little. This radiation is required in order to prevent violation of second law. So black holes ought to emit radiation. But how would a black hole emit radiation? Here's where Hawking comes in. Space is not truly empty. There are quantum fluctuations. There are virtual particles popping in and out of existence. Once in a while, near the event horizon of a black hole, one of the particles falls in, and the one outside becomes the real particle. These tiny streams of escaping particle is known as Hawking radiation. The particles that fell into the black hole have negative mass and would shrink the black hole until it disappears.
Photons, sir, photons, they are attacking.